I want to tell you a story about a river, about loyalty. Five of the hardest working simps I've ever had the honor of putting my trust into. We consider ourselves privateers, modern day pirates, if you will.
Riley, what's going on? You guys in final?
Yeah. I got an 85 on my stats one.
85%, right?
Yeah.
Good job, man.
I thought I failed it. I genuinely was like Bobby crying in my pants.
That's Stevie. He's the best. Just ask him. That's Mikey. Total simp. We'll break him off that. Good kid. And you can get him off the phone. That's his best friend, Riley. Every excuse in the world. There's no good ones. We're hard on him. Immense pressure creates diamonds. That's Rock, Mike's cousin. Men of many words. I just can't remember any. Taught him everything we know. And they started to pick it up. Boat after boat. And as the boats got bigger, so did we. They were pretty good. Mike started uploading live streams, and suddenly everyone wanted a piece of the magic show. Our social media and TikTok blew up. Everyone wanted us to take care of their baby. Business couldn't have been better. We were the kings. I know one guy who's happy about it. That's the boss. Oh, that's all you get. And I knew if Mike could ever hold the camera straight, we could probably have our own show. We were good. We were really good. Eventually we did. With a little adjustment, we were quite literally on fire and had no idea where the shoreline was about to take us. That's me. What people became to know as Boat Daddy Bill.
I do not consent any film and photography without...
I want my face blurred.
Compensation. I want my face blurred. Thank you.
All right, I'll blur it with the shine of the boat then.
Or just put like a big poop emoji on my head. Or a rainbow where my face is.
People loved our oddly satisfying videos. Which, hold up, stop the show. Sometimes it was cringe. But it worked. Just like us. And that's Redbone. My baby. I didn't know anything about boats when I got her. She had a lot of adventures to take me on. I'm a fireball. And this is our story. A love story.